Throughout my life, I've been fascinated by the Greek myths, by the tales of those tragic heroes, by the loves and personalities of the gods, and their battles with monsters, or even with one another. Myths are stories without known authors, and I've always wondered, where do they come from?